Hello guys, welcome back. I think this is going to be a final session for me. Let's hope I can record for 2 hours or something. Because there is something holding me back from playing this game. I don't know what it is. I like the game. It's a fun game. But like I said, there's something that's holding me back from playing the game. I'm going to record one last session. If I record 2 hours, I have 6 sessions of 20 minutes. So probably in about 6 episodes, I'm going to change games. From the looks of it, I'm going to change it into the beta from Diablo 4. So let's bring it on. Okay. Where were we? Oh, Idle Hound. Houndmaster's gain 1 resolve level. Okay, so don't bring a Houndmaster right now. Let's see here. The Stagecoach, all level 0. God damn it. Okay, can we upgrade the coach? No, we cannot. We don't have the deeds. Almost enough, though. Okay, cool. What do we need? He's not idle. He is idle. Okay. Irritated. Okay. So these need to a healer and a tank. We need more DPS, I think, or healers. 1, 2 healers. Okay, that's all good. That's another healer, I believe. It's been a while, guys, so bear with me. what do we do? Oh, he's being treated. Okay, I've already sent him to treatment. Okay, cool. So we still got a lot of gold. We are going to upgrade the stagecoach first. So that's all we have to do. We don't bring this one. He's gonna get an extra resolve here. Cool. So we embark, I guess. Let's see who we bring this time. Medium. That's 3, that's 2, that's 1, that's 1. What's this? Apprentice level 1. I am an apprentice. Explore 90% of the rooms. Let's go for this one. Let's see. Sort by class, sort by stress. Yeah. Most stress is on the bottom. Okay, good. So let's bring you. On the front row, he attacks the front tree. Okay, good. So we can put you up here. You are a good healer. You can attack all 4 of them. Use the party. Yeah. Okay, good. So put you in the back. This one is a ranged shot. Okay, we can put you over here. Now we need you to boost. I think we'll go with this one. Promising. Yeah, let's go with this one. Okay. Let's go. And provisions. Left click. Let's bring 12. Let's bring 1 shovel. Let's bring. We don't have a torch guy, no. So let's bring enough torches. And embark. Let's go.
I knew all these paths once. Now they're as twisted as my own ambitions.
Let's move to this room. No scouts. So, okay. Don't have anything on that. We have something against Breeder. Okay, good. Heal 3, yeah. Heal 5 to 6. Wait. I don't think that that's an attack. Good start. Go forward one. No, let's shoot the right hand.
Decimated.
Nice. And you, what's this? Sniper's mark with a debuff. Nope, we don't need debuffs. We don't need to heal or anything. Oh, I can only shoot the back row. Let's do Bola then. Nice block, but a lot of damage though. Then do this one. Okay. Shoot this one, no. Go forward one.
Continually onslaught. Destroy them.
Take it, yeah. You switch. Over here. Okay, good. No traps. There's a tree stump over here. A spider web with strange glow to it. This might be something behind it. There's some. Let's take it. Treasures.
Glittering gold.
Onyx.
Trinkets and baubles.
Alright.
Paid for in blood.
Is it treasure hunting spider? There's nothing here. Okay, go to the next map. 90% of the room, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, we need to go up and back then. Okay, no trap over here. That contains loot.
Packs,
yes,
with loot.
Page, journal
often
pages, okay,
on
good.
Supplies.
Do we need to torch it up already? Let's do that. Another treasure.
Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
I do love the game. It's a fun game. I started to like it more. It started off bad. A grave dug in haste. A grave? Is it a grave? It's not a grave. It is a grave. Oh, what's this? Hunger. Yeah, eat 4 food, gain 4, 5 health, yeah. All good. Keep going. Zero damage, I like that. Oh, 14, that's bad. Let's party heal. No, let's divine heal this one. I shouldn't be healing if there's still 4 of them. I should have attacked. We have the numbers. Yeah, shouldn't have done that. Okay. Let's torch it up. And you are switching places with him. Okay. You can attack. Oh, wait. Yeah, let's do this. These get bleed, so be careful of that. Good. 1 damage, okay. It's in my ground. Doesn't matter. Resist 3, okay. Okay, now we do heal. Now we do heal. Let's heal you. Party heal, right. Okay, that was a good heal. That's a single shot. Next one. So, to stop the bleeding, you single shot. Yeah.
As the fiend falls,
when it stops with bleeding,
blossoms.
You can attack this one. Not from this, okay? Okay, we got that out of the way. Attack this one. Attack this one.
Press this advantage.
Okay.
Give them no quarter.
Can you attack this one? No. Do we need healing? Let's do healing. You can attack this one. Yeah. It's a good shot. Good shot. And 1 damage. No, 0 damage, but 14. That's a lot. Okay. And again, this shot, and she dodges. Okay. You can.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Nice, a lot of loot. And something in the chest, it's trapped, yeah? It's trapped, goddammit, we don't have the... Okay. Do we go up? Do we go up? We don't need to do every room. So, if we do it, we can go, we can choose either way, okay. Oh boy, okay. Here we go.
Nature
we use a shovel, we got one.
To the spreading corruption.
And we torch it up again.
Misintent.
There will be no bleeding. Oh, he's got bleeding. Yeah, okay. Okay, you go back. You stand over here, you stand over there. Okay, good. There's no trap. Don't see any traps. There's a torch over here. Okay. Nice. Okay, good. Next room. I'm glad I'm recording again. It's been a while since I've recorded. Sorry, guys. Wasn't my intent. Move to this room. Wait. Torch it up. Move. We've already seen that. Yeah. It's a long hallway. It's not good. It's okay. Next, we go down here. We've already done this side of the room. Eat 5 food, yeah. 4 food, I mean. All good. Okay. Let's go to this room now. Too bad we don't have a scout in our midst. Watch out for traps. I don't see a trap though. Getting darker. Okay. Let's torch it up. What's this? A shovel? No. Okay. This tree has a huge hole in the trunk. Perhaps there's something inside. Yeah, put your hand inside the tree. Oh, god damn it. Don't do it. Okay, we got it. Oh, we have a key now. The chest was trapped, but what the hell is that?
Twisted faces of the damned. Piled high.
That looks like a badass. Motherfucker. That's 8 crit, that's
the
not bad. He's got a lot of
life.
He's got a lot of HP.
Never hidden.
Crippler. Okay. 2 hits, okay? I'm going to kill him. There's another green shot shooter over here. Doesn't do much damage. We can do this and kill it. Oh, it's not dead. Damn. 6 damage. Okay. We can do this. We can attack. 4 and 8 crits healing. Nice.
The limbs obey.
10 damage, that's bad. Oh, come on. She's not bleeding. Okay, we'll do that later. Rest fire, debuff targets, minus accuracy, minus crits. Let's try that. He's got a debuff, okay. Get rid of this one.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Their formation is broken? Yeah, he's summoning another one. God damn it. Give me. Why can't I shoot? Oh, okay. 9 damage. Good, 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 good. A nice dodge. 12 healing? Yeah, it was full health. Attack, 6 damage, and 3 health, okay, good. We should be fine. Attack with this arrow, 7 damage, and a shot. Let's heal 5 to 6, or attack. Let's attack. And heal.
A predator is often blind to its own arrow.
Okay. Oh, what the hell is this?
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can
be
beaten.
Value 3,500 gold. Take it. Thank you. Come again. Please don't come again. You were too difficult. No, it's okay. We got this. You can come again. Okay, cool. What, looking out for traps? Oh wait, push it up again. There's a corpse. What do we do here? Ancient remains, the body looks well preserved. Don't loot it, but let's loot it, it's a game. Resist poison. Surprise. Okay, so let's kill something. Let's kill this one. Let's kill this one. Let's kill the guy in the front.
Be gone, fiend.
You attack this one.
Another one falls.
Nice dodge. And attack this one.
Executed with impunity.
Nice. 4 crests. Torch it up again? Yeah. Final torch. No, nothing here? Okay. Next. Where do we go? Top or bottom? We started out here, we went up, so let's go up again. What's this? Unsettling. Now lost, let's go. All good. Heal and attack. This one is. Dodge, nice.
Wits or the slightest lapse in concentration.
Attack. This one. Okay.
Back
nice kill.
To the pit.
Attack. This one I kill.
Another abomination. cleansed from our lands.
All I saw is that she can't do anything else. That's a problem here. That's a problem. She needs this attack from her needs to be different. I'm going to have to search for a different attack.
Success.
So
clearly
she can attack the front as well.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?